So we've been talking a lot about, in our industry, about data. That seems Absolutely. To be the core aspect. Yeah. Right. Now, if we look at this in a way that says data drives a behavior, mm-hmm. which is great. So that then leads into the whole condition monitoring, predictive maintenance, which leads into balanced inventory, balanced work, doing the right work, doing the appropriate work.
Yes.
But it's not about saying that I'm going to do more with less. It's about saying that there are certain aspects within my systems that I can ignore. There are ways of then driving the maintenance schedules longer or Indeed. Shorter. It yeah. can be both.
Yeah.
But do you think if we look at this as a topic, that data is really being used in that way to drive these outcomes?
So currently, no. And actually, my sort of vision of it, an intelligent network, is if you instrument your network and start to leverage data in the right way, you're then starting to create a more sustainable network and to really Yes. leverage the value, the inherent value in all of your assets, because you're doing the right work at the right time, rather than perhaps what the manual says from 30 years ago, saying it's 6 months, 2 years, and so on. Yeah. You're actually doing what needs to be done and when. Greater efficiency for your workforce, greater value out of your assets, happier customers.
Yeah, and also it leads into a nice ecosystem balance, because you Indeed. Know if you have a better understanding of your asset, therefore you have a better relationship all around with not just the operations teams, but also the ecosystem that's providing services against those assets as well.
The data, again, coming back to driving value out of that data for the good of the organization, your customer, and of course the regulator in the end.